Well, I'm standing on the steps of the U.S. Supreme Court. I'm very pleased to see their ruling today that overturned the state of Montana's discriminatory action and supported three Montana mothers who were trying to do what's best for their children's education. Today is a major victory across Montana and for the country for religious liberty. Religious discrimination has no place in our country.